prior to the approach of adolescence and puberty, the older child shows mastery of concrete operational thought, but still has difficulty with abstract reasoning and formal relationships. For example, the problem here is to determine where to place the appropriate weight on the left side of the beam to balance the weight on the right side. The concrete operational child has difficulty solving the problem.